坐那儿，小心，快起步。那护水小姐姐，一位，餐具一下，要一个是吧？一瓶啤酒的。
Thank you.
它是由鸡蛋黄、绿豆粉和白砂糖做的，是一道功夫菜，需要厨师在十分钟之内不停地翻炒300到400下。它有三个特点，就是吃起来不粘盘、不粘勺和不粘牙，所以叫三不粘。它是从咸丰年间保存至今的，是我们店的镇店名菜。完全听不懂。
完全听不懂。
给您烤馒头。
谢谢。
Soup.
Thank you. It's the chicken and duck soup inside.
I see.
No need to use the spoon, just use the bowl.
Okay.
The kettle is very hot.
Thank you.
Appetizer.
Thank you very much.
You're welcome. Now, this is the Qingdao prawn.
Yes.
That's the first one.
I see.
The second one is sea cucumber.
Okay.
Yeah. This, the bell fish. This one.
I see.
And this is the last one.
I see.
Yeah,
please. Thank you very much.
Would you want some more soup?
No, I'm fine. Thanks.
Sure. You're welcome. Dried scallop is the real olive.
Nice.
It seems like the wakame soup has no need to spoon. It's just the bowl.
I see. Yeah. Thank you very much.
Also, the seafood inside, you can eat it. This one we used South Africa, the abalone, and the tangerine peel. It's aged more than 17 years old.
Oh.
Yeah. We mixed it together in this jug more than half a year. Yes. So for the Beijing duck, we have three different ways to eat. The first way, we use the black truffle with the honey sauce together with the duck skin, is the first way. The second way, we use the 8 years caviar with the skin and meat together.
Uh-huh.
Yeah. For the third way, our staff will prepare the duck roll. Yes, that's why the traditional three different ways. First way, black truffle with the honey sauce and duck skin together. This is the second way. The 80s caviar with the best duck skin and meat together. Mm-hmm. This one for the, when you eat these two ways, you will have many oil in your mouth. So this will prepare the small tomato and clean your mouth.
I see.
Yes. And for the third way, our staff will prepare with you.
Thanks. Thank you.
Enjoy. How many rolls you can eat, like this one?
How about you?
I can eat more, maybe three or four.
Okay, take four, please.
Four, no problem. 四节. Ju want to make a DIY by yourself? I'm fine,
thanks.
Sure. Chicken is the real ginger.
Thank you very much.
It's white eggplant.
Mm-hmm.
With the basil leaf and some garlic and special sauce. First, we will make the bowl be hot and put the oil inside.
shrimp on you. Now we cook the rice inside and mix well together. We use the maotai, you know maotai?
Yeah.
The Chinese liqueur with the jasmine tea and jasmine syrup. Please enjoy.
Thank you very much.